So what are all the lenses that your ophthalmologist uses? We use these to look inside your eyes. In general, the smaller the lens, the higher the magnification. This is good for when you're looking at something specific like your optic nerve. The bigger the lens, the lower the mag but wider the view. This is great for looking at the edges of your retina.